passion in our marriage, no fire.
It used to be, though, right?
Oh, a long time ago.
Well, then I know where we're going shopping. Hang on.
Take the boat out this weekend. Just the two of us. We can catch some fish, pee in the bay.
Dad, mother sold the boat.
Why wasn't I told? I'm the captain.
You don't have to take me fishing. I'm not taking sides in this.
Okay. I just don't want what's happening between your mother and me to affect our relationship.
What? Relax, you don't have to do anything special.
Here you go, two tickets to the circus.
Did you guys even try to work this out? What about therapy?
I told her to go. That just seemed to make matters worse.
Did you ever ask what was bothering her?
I don't like to cry.
Hey, Mr. M. So, heard you played your get-out-of-jail-free card.
Pete!
Hey, now that you're single, you know, maybe the two of us could go out trolling for some fresh scanoni, huh?
Now, my wife sold the boat.
Pete, don't teach him scanoni.
Oh, that's scanoni.
Dad, listen to me. You don't want to hang out in singles bars and chase women?
Why not? She dumped me. Bring on the scanoony.
Now slow down there, Mr. M. You know, things have changed. You know, nowadays, you gotta convince a girl you're sensitive and vulnerable. That's easy for me, because you know, I'm Pisces.
Hello, young lady. You haven't had change for a million?
Dad is sensitive.